dragon with dead teeth. Go Khadgar and the beast stuff, or you can go the dragon path. Probably everyone's gonna force the beast though, right? Yeah. This is like, I feel like it's a crutch. This is much stronger. You can also get the rat as well. The safety measure. I don't know. Seems like a good thing to do. Oh, yeah, so many tokens too. Yeah, he's power leveling now, I think. This he should be.
Have a good battle, friend.
This he should be. Yeah, he has to worry me. We need the whelp smuggler for this to be better though. Yeah, I'm just gonna reduce the cost leveling. It's gonna cost 8-4. Depending on who you fight, I might just do it level. If we level next round, we get a 4 drop as well.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Let's see our shop first. Even beating. Wonder if he's gonna look for the fives or just go for six. Actually, he can't. Right? We level. I mean, at least we guarantee one. Keep up these eggs. We have one guaranteed.
This is 2, 4, 5, yeah.
We actually got 2. It's fun. Let's see what we discovered though.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
Dragon. There's Jock. Let's go with the dragon here since we seem to be. Look for a good mech like this, for example. This is good. Can buff it a bit as well to make it beefier. Why not? Super beefy. V-spot. Roll. Not again, the second one too, looks like. I mean, you can still transition into mech, it's not too late. A nice little pond there. Nice mech buffer as well. Cool. And the wind too. Interesting.
Nice work.
We need like this is good. Really good actually. Right, so we can get rid of this now. And the red can go. Can turn the egg with the rope, that's cool. And something else we have to go as well. This we roll. And shield. All over the place kick. One like this, yeah, why not? You got this. You're way ahead. Oh shit. That's a lot of divine shields. We can get rid of the Battlecry Lady now as well. This is not good anymore. Going max. This is fair though. Yeah. This is good. Very good actually. And this is good too. Nice. Right, this can go. This can go now. This we buy. This we buy. Do this. Do this. Need a reset though. We'll just get another pop bot, right? Yeah. Could work out. Good. Got a bunch of divine shields getting buffed all the time. You're probably level 2 if everything goes well. You're doing great out there. The minion next turn too. Cool. Oh wow, holy shit, that was so close. Jesus Christ. Oh man, that was too close. I don't need these. I'd much rather get the 3x if it's possible. I got one. Nice, you got the mech. Oh man, now the thingy would have been good there. What do we even sell? One of the pops, right?
Yeah.
I want a divine shield, something else? This guy? No. Not really. I mean, actually, yes, why not? I don't think we're making this though. He probably has some crazy big element. Oh, okay, it's not that bad. It's not that bad at all. Might even actually beat him here. Yeah. It's goodbye to Mr. Rafam here. I'm gonna level now. Just so I can maybe triple into a
hiring that minion will get you a triple.
If we survive this, then we can get that next turn. Possibly get the bot. Let's explode the bot. What's it called? Omega Buster, there we go. Omega Baba Buster. I don't know. He's catchy. Let's see how strong he is. Whether he got the Baron or not, or his beast build. You can turn this around. Only has 4, so yeah, we should be good here. Let's hope we don't face the pirate guy again, so. Oh shit, maybe we are dead here. Patches, please. No patch. Oh, great. I think now we die.
I like where you're going with this.
For what? Maybe double egg. Yeah. That's not double egg. Kicked up. What else could we get? Let's go to fishing. get a fish instead. Or poison and try to poison scam or something. Yeah. Oh, fish is good. Let's hope we can snipe the Eliza. That's our win condition. Oh, that's our condition to survive. Get at least something. Oh, never mind. We're not sniping shit now. Looks like it's over for us. It's Batman. It might not be. Shit, we actually tied it. Holy smokes, I'm gonna get a ghost too. Nice. I'm just gonna level here and hope I get a bomb. Will that even help though? I mean, yeah, it would help a lot actually. We'd have to get rid of the pop bot. Yeah, okay, let's find the bomb. We found it. Even buy it now. Use the test run since we're selling this, right? Yeah. It's +5, +5. Yeah. You're down a minion and up a goal. Patches is probably gonna win against the against Gable. So we're finding our final boss is Patches here. This will both gain, yeah, look to triple the Omega Buster, I suppose. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Better hire a recruit while you can. No, actually, this is better. Sell this. Yeah. Nice. Might even win. Might actually win. 4-3. Nope. Cool. Let's see how this will work out. Down a minion and up a goal. 17 HP. Is it enough? That is the question. Oh shit, probably not. Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking stats. Oh, it could be enough though, if we're lucky. Lucky, it's enough. Nah, it's not good enough. Oh, it actually. Oh my god. Oh man, 6.5%. Oh, sweet money. This is good now. There's no point in getting this. Uh-oh. There's two golden alivers now, probably. I can't, though. Could do it. We have two Omega Busters, but is that really worth it? Probably not, no. Golden this chance to golden the yeah. Yeah, we're dead here probably. I don't think I'm gonna get that lucky again. It could happen, but it's very unlikely. Gambling. Keep up the momentum, friend. Let's see what the chances are here. Ooh, it's now 18%. It's much bigger. Actually, we got a poison. Why? What? Did you just hand me the win? I think he did, didn't he? Yeah, pretty much. Just gave me the win. Okay, thank you, I suppose. Nice. Very nice indeed. Let's go, Gilding 1.